Sweetheart. Sweetheart.
Yes, headmaster. I heard you the first time.
Madame, if you heard me the first time, why did I have to call you the second time?
What can I do for you?
Please, can I have a glass of juice? It's quite hot around here.
Maybell! What are you guys talking about?
Yo, Pops. Who's winning?
I'm actually not for you. Thanks, darling.
Oh, guys! These guys are messing me up now. Ah, I have a lot at stake here, bro. Maybell, Mab, are you deaf? Is DJ around? Have you seen DJ around?
Yes, 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 he's around. He's here. Let's continue. So that girl,
I can't even imagine. Can you imagine?
This network now.
Hey, Baba. Alpha. But remember I told you now, I told you about today. It's almost time now. Guy, just mess me up now. Everybody just vex me. Yeah, you are coming around, Abby. Yeah, bro, correct guy. I expect you guy. Eh? Okay. Alright. Later. Abani, Komo, Jerry, bro, you're right in time.
Hey,
good evening, sir.
Jide, how are you?
Good evening, sir.
Well done, Pele.
Okay, people, it's time.
Jerry.
Yes, Dad.
Do the next thing.
All right, Dad.
Dad, don't mind you.
No. This can't be happening. Jerry?
Yes, Dad.
Go to the store down the street and get us some wine.
Yes, Dad.
Excuse me, how did that happen?
I don't know.
Dad, there's no wine in any of the shops. You didn't see any single bottle of wine.
Wow. Are you serious?
What do we do now?
There's actually Zoe in the fridge.
Ah, that's a great idea.
Zobo. Ah. Zobo came. Why don't we use Zobo for communion?
Daddy, is it even scriptural to use Zobo for communion?
It's the understanding that gives it the taste. Jerry, get the Zobo.